front man. I'm my own front man now. So we have been ever discussing and like that. But I tell you, I'm always up for making good music. I don't care with Quincy Jones or my brother or my cousin. I don't care if you. Long as it's good music, long as I'm gonna appeal to my fan base and my people who love music, I am in it. I am, yes.
Yeah, got it. Let's take a quick pause right now to listen to the Blues People soundbite, and that features none other than your dad, the late great Muddy Waters. We'll be right back. My heart's good for you. If loving her is wrong, then I don't wanna be right. I ain't had her loving in 40 days and 40 nights. Hi, this is Billy Boy Arnold. That means I sing nothing but the blues. You're listening to Blues America.
Blues America, taking you down to the crossroads. You ready? You ready? You ready?
Blues America, blues people, sound bite.
I got a job. I was working at a paper factory, containers. I worked there during the days, and I played the weekend at house parties, you know, at different houses. Just me and my guitar. Finally, it began to leak out, you know, that they had a pretty good guy from Mississippi here. They called me the young blues singer then, you know. I think I'm responsible for Chicago blues. I think I'm the man that set Chicago up for the real blues. You must pay the cost out there. You just don't get up and just walk the streets and getting you whatever you want whenever you get ready and can sing the blues like myself, Lightning Hawk, and John Lee Hooker, even down to my good friend B.B. King. He only sang urban blues, a little higher class of blues than me, but he's strictly singing some good, deep blues.
Blues America, like cornbread and chili.
Doggy.
Damn, that's good.
Hi, this is Oscar Wilson. Mr. 43rd Street, Chicago, Illinois, and you're listening to Blues America.
Kane in the music bed. That's by today's special guest, the great Mud Morganfield. Mud, we just heard the old man talking about the blues. Tell me, what is your definition of the blues?
I would just say emotions. And the reason I say emotions is because any emotion could be an angry emotion. Emotion could be I'm in love emotion. You know. So there's more than one kind of emotion, but I just say it all simply boils down to emotion and truth.
Short and sweet. Now, we're losing our blues legends every day, and I wonder, is the blues going to be less authentic? I mean, can the next generation of blues players really understand the blues if they don't learn from the masters?
Well, when I look at people like Marquise Knox and Quint Willis, what's the name? Willis, I think I don't want to mispronounce the kid's name. It gives me a little hope, and there's a lot of young other blues artists that I'm sure we don't know of that's coming up through the ranks, and that gives me hope that the blues will stay here for a while, man. They have taken the blues already and twisted it and turned it and made it into a rock blues, and then it becomes a guitar playoff, you know, and And I'm gonna stay grounded to the Chicago kind of stuff, man. You know, and put some meaning behind it with some meaning, some words, man, and hope that that I can make someone happy for a while, put them up, let them just know you're not the only one going through this. You're not the only one that been through that. Like I said, that song I wrote, man, I put a young lady for 15 years, man, and walked in as a man in my house. I'm not telling you something I heard. I'm telling you something I lived. You know, and I began to ask myself, was it my fault? You know, did I do something wrong? But you know what? Time is a great healer. And I'm fine now. I'm all right. I'm different again. I'm great.
Let me ask you, why doesn't the city of Chicago protect its blues monuments? I mean, for example, they tore down Maxwell Streets and you head over to your dad's house, and that's run down with no special markers. What do you think?
Well, it's politics. It's the same thing that's going on in the White House now. I won't call no names. It's just almost the same thing, man. People don't care. They don't care. They don't care about me and you, the B.B. Kings. You don't hear any more about B.B. King. I mean, him and my dad, they give their whole entire life to this industry. And, it's just, next? Who's next? You know, Chuck Berry. All these great cats, man, who's moving on, man. You know, it's just, they don't care. I think they just don't care. They don't care, Drew. They don't care about that, man. And I can't answer that. They don't care. I mean, my dad's house has been sitting on there for the longest. I tried to buy that house from some relatives of mine, and as a matter of fact, me and my attorney, J.B. Ross, who just passed about 5 days ago, great, great guy, man, and we made an offer in the house, and I'm thinking for some civil rivalry or something, and they wouldn't sell to us, you know. And, I mean, you know, people are like that, man. They can be money hungry. They want $1 billion for the house. And, I mean, and so the house just sits there and rumble. I wash my hands of it. You know, I have big plans for it, and they keep saying they still got big plans. Well, you know what, dude? I don't care. Do something with that house and make it a landmark in Chicago. And I know what you're saying. You're thinking the city, but I can't put my foot in my mouth, dude. hey, I ain't going to kick the chap out of myself. I'm sorry, guys. But anyway, man, I just think people don't care anymore, Joe. They don't.
All right, Mud. Congratulations on this new album. Thanks for your time, and I hope to see you out there on the road. I'll give you the last word.
Oh, no, not yet. Well, I'm not ready. Oh? I'm just getting ready. Let me just tell you, young guys, now listen. Don't believe the hype. You don't need a drug, a drink, a smoke, or nothing to sound better. That is a lie, if I may say that, Drew. Don't believe that. All you need is what God gave you, your natural talent. You don't need nothing. All right. Thanks, Drew.
Well, thank you. And for the listeners, the Way, Way Back Blues with Tampa Red is coming up next.
Blues America is endorsed by the Phoenix Blues Society. Learn how to become a member at phoenixblues.org.
I'm John Primer.
And I'm Bob Quartor.
You listen to Blues America.
What we're going to do right here is go back. Way back. Back into time.
It's time to go back, baby. Way, way back. This is the Way, Way Back Blues.
Being so blue when you keep on worrying the way you do, when things go wrong, so wrong with you, it hurts me too. The man you're loving, he don't want you around, so take me, mama, let's leave this town. When things go wrong, me too. If he keeps I may lose my head, mama, and my temper too. When things go wrong, so wrong with you, it hurts me too. Mama, he will break your heart. When things go wrong, so wrong with you, it hurts me too. I love you, baby, you know it's true. So why put up, mama, with the way you do? When things go wrong, so wrong with you, it hurts me too.
The Way Way Back Blues with a pre-war blues master, Hudson Woodbridge, later known as Hudson Whitaker, and better known and more famous under his stage name, Tampa Red. The Guitar Wizard, heard here on one of his most famous blues originals, It Hurts Me Too. Red was clearly one of the most important blues pioneers. He influenced generations of players during a career that spanned over 30 years and helped to establish Chicago as the home for the blues. He was a prolific songwriter, giving us standards like Let Me Play With Your Poodle, Crying Won't Help You, and Love Her With a Feeling. His music is required for any serious blues fans. Well, this is Where the Blues Talks, a little program recorded weekly at the Chico Chisholm Memorial Studio in Phoenix. I've been your host, Drew Verbis. I'd like to thank my wonderful guest, the great Mud Morganfield. And as always, links to today's special guest is posted at our website, bluesamerica.com. Well, thanks to all the fine community radio stations for supporting the blues, and all of you who are listening, be a patriot and support Blues America. Bye.
Blues America next week.
Blues America,
America. Promotional consideration for Blues America is provided by the Southwest Musical Arts Foundation, the Phoenix Blues Society, Record High Vinyl, the Rhythm Room Concert Club, Mojo Hand Blues Art Apparel, and the listeners of Public Radio.